I have visited many mink farms in my life, but this place seems more like a scene from a horror movie than anything else I've seen so far. This footage shook me to the core, and it shows once again how inherently cruel the fair business is.